Bato kya damu kuwabode fufu isimanyi bajyo simanyani simanyani ojja tegera obuzibuliru dawa kavudde kwanjula katandisa mu biseera ebyabafuzi b'amatwale bayita ba colonialist bakola ebikolobero bingi nnyo ne bazzaawo enkola eyakaswiti ke tuyita neocolonialism. Muno basanga okusomozibwa kungi nnyo eri bakaddugala abaali balina omutima gwa Afrika n'okwegatta kwa Afrika omuli abantu bano wammanga omuli omugenzi Thomas Sankara mwena mmanyi nnyo omuli omugenzi Patrice Lumumba mumanyi nnyo omuli omugenzi Nkwame Nkuruma mwenda mumanyi nnyo omuli omugenzi Muhammad Minyalo Gaddafi mwenda mumanyi nnyo omuli omugenzi Idi Amin Dada mwenda mumanyi nnyo omuli omugenzi Pombe Magufuli omuli omugenzi Batini Mbedelo Bokasa omuli omugenzi Lutankome Andrew Kayira katinga gumuina wesawa zino Gerobert Chagulanyi Sentamu mutabani wa Sentamu gwe mulabako bano bonna baline ekintu kimu mu bulamu bwabwe baagaluka lwa Afrika okweyimirira ddwo nga ddwo n'abaddugavu okwolowoleza okukola ku nsonga zaabwe lwaki abantu bano battibwa battibwa batya ani yabatta wulira omuzungu wali ng'amaze okuggyawo colonialism n'aleeta neocolonialism yafuna okusomoza ambasajja bano bonna b'ensomye wadaba mu mayi baleero wano wawula balina ideology batya omuzungu mu myaka gye egya colonialism yafuna okusomozebwa okumama maloboozi g'abaddugavu abafaibaga nti bimukola bikyamu twagala Afrika yeetwale buli kimu ekyekolereko omuzungu yakozesanga ebitongole byabwe eby'obukesi ebyedda ne batandika okuteeka ensimbi mu kwonoona amannya g'abakaddugala bano okwonoona amannya g'abakaddugala gano okutandika okukyankalanya abaddugavu bo bennyini olw'obwongo obutono ate okutandika okulima empindi ku baddugavu bannaabwe abaali balina ekigendererwa ekikulaakulanya Afrika ogijja mu mikono gy'abazungu bamuntegedde omuzungu bwavu ayambaloboozi g'abakaddugala abalina windows ezikola baatandikanga okukozesa ebitongole byabwe ebikesi wabweru w'eggwanga okutandika okusiiga ettomi n'okuvumirira abakaddugala abo nga basiga ensimbi bakaddugala bannaabwe ab'obwongo obutono okutandika okulima empindi ku mabega bakaddugala bannaabwe abamu ekyabaviirako okuwambibwa ne battibwa abamu gavumenti ze baali bafuga ne zivuunikibwa era n'abamu battibwa mpaka na kati emirambo gyabwe gimu tegimanyiddwa we giri kati ekyo muzungu bw'amanya nti ensi emutegedde yakizza atya ekyo n'akiggyawo ne yeesiga akazigo era n'abanga atakikolangako n'akosa sisitimu empya eya neocolonialism akuteerawo Museveni Museveni ye n'akola omulimu gw'omuzungu yandibadde akola luli ogw'okutta okutulugunya okusiiga ekko omuntu yenna alina endowooza ekulaakulanya Afrika golowooza Museveni seemwayo basasula okuvuma Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu ndereebesi sisitimu evaawa ya colonialism wano bachira gati Museveni ya chifacilitatinga kuwanga yali wo ye ya chegja mwichi fana jina debali the same system jiva hako zisa ku Thomas Sankara Patrice Lumumba Nkwame Nkrumah Muhammad Gaddafi Amin Dada Pombe Magufuli Betting Bendro Bosaka Rutankome Kayira jiva hako zisa kurubat chakura njisentamu. In the process, bakome kerezanga wa nansi venyidi beta mimo mkuti wako bakule mbeze agari no kuchusa Africa. The same systematic problem or process which is taking place in Uganda right now, the same Ugandans have been used by Museveni to criticize, to blackmail, to go against their own, but Kyagulanyi Ssentamu in the process they want to assassinate him. Museveni and his masters, they will celebrate the death of Bobi Wine, but in the name of God, it won't happen. Watch it. Amanya gabasajja bensomi bano bakaddugala. Baba gamba ngati Africa tuina kuli chimu tetwetaga muzungu tuwetaga tugatte continent ya Africa ngati chuchu aina nsalo tuwekole ku bizibu bya fe omuzungu ajje kuzinga akula chayagala tulime kweteka mbwavu na kubera ku maguru ga tupera ku mase ya muzungu tukole buli chetwetaga omuzungu nateka mu doctrine mbogo baduga bamu abavu fuga bataina dene 10 ne batandika okuvuma abantu bano besomi the same one. Doctrine jebata de kwa na Uganda abavu mponga vyoya nga asula mumwara no mwana weta somye taina wa de school fees taina de za mpangis taina za chi na avu machagula ina agaro mofirako kumachamo tunto wangulo ringo mbuzo ufaji doctrine yefu. Wana wengambira ekizibu cha Africa mu 21st century jituwagiramu, it's not the British, the Americans, the Europeans, no, it is the Africans themselves. We are the problem and we are the one to blame for each and every problem which is taking place in Africa, because we have failed to team out to find the real problem which is facing Africa in the 21st century. Ekizibu cha Africa kati tekikyali bazungu. Ekizibu cha Africa feke nyini bakaddugala. Abalemeddwa okutuula wansi ne tumanja gyenvudde wa Africa na buli kimu kye tulina okutereeza olukalu lwa Africa nga ne Uganda mwogitwalidde. Wabula ate buli avayo okwogera ku nsonga zino Africa yandibadde watya, Uganda yandibadde watya, alumba Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu, alumba omukulembeze yennali ku lukalu Africa okwagala omulyamwe eriiso kubanga bano babataddemu ekintu ekikyamu. Boy wange njala kugamba eggwanga Uganda tulina obukadana mbwena n'abantu abagwamu, abantu batono nnyo eri eggwanga lisobola okwakomodatinga abantu bonna nga bakusasula n'omusaala on a monthly basis oguli mu million esatu owa okola batokola kino kijja kunze. Obukaddana mwenda n'ekitundu system amini gye yali aleseewo singa yekyagenda maaso lwaleero tewandisobodde kwagala genda kukola ku bandi badde okolera bukunya. Uganda yandibadde kusasula omusolo gwa omusaala gwa miliyoni satu n'ekitundu nga togenze kukola kubanga ssente weeziri n'ebizivaamu weeziri. Tewandeetaze kutwala mwana mu ssomero mbu simanyi ogenda gula no buli kimu kyandibadde weekiri okuva ku nassale mpaka ku univasity nga n'omulimu weeguli. It is applicable and it is physically visible. Kisoboka kirabikako wechiri wakoma temusobola kitegera chawa chaba gamba no kalakata chawa chagula is a very rich man. He can sustain each and every his personal problems financially. What about you? You are the citizen of Uganda. You are supposed to gain in the taxpayers' money in terms of service returns. In case you don't have any kind of the job, the government is supposed to feed you and to educate your children. The government is supposed to treat your children and you when you fall sick. At any cost. Because you are a citizen of Uganda and you pay taxes. But unfortunately, some poor-minded Ugandans, they can't even come out and explain such things. Because we have each and everything which is supposed to maintain the well-being of Ugandans. From east, west, south, or central, we have each and everything in our hands. But we fail to understand our responsibilities as Ugandans. We've let our nations, we have let our nation, and we have handed all our powers to Museveni. One person, imagine it's not a Ugandan. Chino chiba jukisa, chino kaa chiba gambe. Era mchitengere. Echizibu cha Uganda, tugenda kati Museveni, mumu yamba kubu yambi. Mweke nini mchizibu. Temanyi mfunanzi wamu. Temanyi mubani. Temanyi guanga muli yambira wa. Temanyi guanga liwa yambira rudawa. Temanyi mfunanzi wamu. Muroza muli ingaba pangisa. Omupangisa vena mnyumba ya landiroti. Asoma nyo kalenda. Kubanga achime tilandio linga satu muru mu. Kubanga rumu. Ajia kujia achime send. Banda Uganda basingo kogo umuri. Katijie. Eya jasirwa jokota. Tasoma kalenda. Kubanga amanyia baku watu vongo. Yesu mwana chuli yafoe kwa gila kusonga nga mwezo gila. Kubata kuta kwa sento sige. Nebi ya bioba doyo gila bifute. Tuifute bisige dewo. Kubanga achimanyi gulimu siu. Achimanyo limo sivu. Aine nsao ya sukari kilo chikumi. Akuwadeko kota. Kunenge nsao yu na iyo. Na akuwako kota. Gutuwebu zapracha akuwako kota. Kumusango chumani tiliko Uganda. Nge nsao yu. Mwena mwino junya kubana yu. Uwacha akuwako kota. Wewepe njogere gamba. Titompa wabula njigirizo kufuwa. Omuru nyanjo omutufu takuwache nyanja. Akufunile dobo na kuigiza na kufuwa. Ne government entufu. Eina kuigiriza kufuwa ne kuwane dobo. So sikuwa uwi. Kubanga zene kuwela zivamukwe. Bino tebagala biwulira. Ninga tujja bibagamba. Gwavuma Kyagulanyi nga namuwa essima pya. Kubanga kongo obulwadde abavuma Kyagulanyi bavuma Sankara abavuma Kyagulanyi bebamu kubavuma mubutu bebavuma Gaddafi bebavuma Kwame Nkrumah bebavuma Mandela. Kino si kipya kye mukola ne busirwa muganya okuyiga. You have to learn from the history and you have to learn from experience. But you are paid to be stupid or to be fool against your will. Museveni doesn't care whether you slept or you didn't sleep. He doesn't care. For him, he has billions of dollars on his store accounts. The same applies to Janet. The same applies to Mohoz. The same applies to Salim Saleh. The same applies to Natasha Karugire. Simani suyu no musezi. They don't care about you because they earn money from you. Neti mwagala kuchitegera. The same debt mjibako tisa kubasaji wa Afrika. yenju yiwa chindi kana na mwe
kati
ntina nyo kubera ku TikTok nemba gamba ati Museveni aine kitabo kye kyasoma bibufuzi ne page esoka kulike ekigambo all Ugandans are idiots. Museveni aine kitabo kye kyobufuzi ekyo bibufuzi na ye page esoka kulike nti all Ugandans are fools, which is true but not me, not Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu. And those who are fighting for change in Uganda, for us, we are not fools. That's why we come here and we educate people about what is taking place in Uganda. Fete tuli ba siu. Ne yaba siga debi ba siu. Ku video jengendo kuzani, yali faringa konde ku Trump chia yita ala dugavu. Ye, achirina mbongowe. Kuwanga chala lita. Ulida.
South Africa. 170 million people, almost 180 million will better be. This is the Runyankore proverb. The one I was saying is that Riyakumwe, Bira Inechakure, Viro. The one who says, you come for a meal. It is because he has calculated that you are a useful ally to him. But if he says, no, that one, even if he doesn't come, I don't mind. I lose nothing.
Siche Bagambi.
How will you guarantee the future of your people if you are so negligible? And I like Mr. Trump so much. Trump is a wonderful man. Because he tells Africans how they are. The other day he told them very, very clearly what he thought they were. You know the word they said he had used? He said, Bioroni. What do you call it? In Cho, Pekeak. Watch a Cho you. People were mad with Trump, but I liked it. Because when somebody tells you what you are, that you are nothing. I think Mr. Trump and Dr. Phil is the...
Sasa wasikilizaji wote, mmekumbuka huyu jamaa mambo kwa anaongea. Kila mtu jua klasi yako. Huyu hataki kujua kama ulikulea, kama sijui nini, hataki kujua kwa sababu anataka kuchunga familia yake na pesa zake. Vingine hataki kujua shida ya Museveni na kuchunga familia yake na pesa zake. Wengine hataki kujua. Sasa kila mtu jua mtu gani mnachezanga naye. Huyo mjamaa mbaya sana, hana akili, hana rafiki, kwa sababu wale warafiki wake aliingia nao kwa vita wote washamaliza, kwa sababu hakuwa na protect familia yake, ana protect Mohozi, ana protect Salimu Sare Geneti na kila hizi alion zake alion zake tatu, Natasha, Diana na Patient. Wengine hata kujua ama mlikula ama mlienda kwa shule ama mlifanya nini ama atake kujua. Mara moja ajua kile kintoke protect anachunga familia yake, pesa zake na watoto wake. Wengine amesema mnaonekana kama choo ni toilet, ni latrine, pit latrine or toilet, that is it. Hata kujua. Siku zingine chaambia rafiki wangu kwa TikTok, Museveni ako na kitabu aliwaandika, akasema watu wote wa Uganda ni waongo, wote ni waongo, ni idiots. Sasa mesikia mwenyewe amesema anapenda vizuri Trump, kwa sababu Trump siku moja alisema wote ni Afrika wanaonekana kama choo. Kwa nini alisema namna hivyo? Kwa sababu anajua Afrika tuko na shida moja, hizi kichwa hazifanyi vizuri. Watu wengine wanawakutana nao kwa social media, wanapambana na Bobby Wine, lakini wanawauliza kwa nini muna abuse Bobby Wine, muna vuma Bobby Wine, hawana answer ya kukuambia, kwa sababu ni wawongo, ni wasengi wote. We Mnyarwanda na familia yake pia wote Wanyarwanda walitoka Rwanda, sasa wanachunga sisi wananchi wa hii nchi, wameiba kila kitu. Lakini tunawaambia wengine, mnalala wengine, mnaongea kama mawasenzi, hamujui nchi yamo, nchi yako inaenda. Mwamuke. You PDF officers, the indigenous. Na wako kwa SFC wa indigenous, mwamuke. Polisi mwamuke. Hii nchi yenu, huyu Mnyarwanda alitoka Rwanda, mnajua vizuri. Mnajua historia yake. Ana baba kwa hii dunia ya Uganda, ana baba.